Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you two common error messages received by users and explain how to resolve each. For this, I'm going to navigate to a unique URL that I know that my account does not have access to. This will result in an access denied message. As you can see, this is the access denied message, and it says your account is not authorized to access this page. Typically, users get this when trying to access a unique URL provided from another user, as well as this is typically their first time interacting with the D2D portal. To resolve this, they need to email the Ask D2D team at askd2d@gsa.gov. Please include the URL you are attempting to access in your request so that we can properly request that access from the content owner. Only content owners can approve access requests for new users. Another error typically received by users is the account disabled message. To show this, I'm going to go back to the homepage and attempt to log in. Now this login has been unsuccessful. As you can see, I have received an error message that says your portal account has been disabled. If you would like your account reactivated, please submit a D2D account reactivation ticket in ServiceNow. This last part is unique to GSA users, since we use ServiceNow to manage our account reactivation tickets. If you are a non-GSA user, please email us at askd2d@gsa.gov to request your account be reactivated. Reactivation requests typically are handled the same day. Thank you.